making me feel like she's like this woman is wanting to get married, and there ain't no fucking way I want to get married right now, boss. No way. I'm not ready for that no more. I've been tied down for 26 years, man, and I don't want to go through that again.